What is it like to be colorblind? Does colorblind mean you can't see any colors at all? Can you only see black and white?
You tell somebody that doesn't know anything about it, and they think, well, there's colors that you don't see. It's not like you're blind. It's just I get pretty much everything mixed up. Like I get blue and purple confused. I get red and green, green and brown, red and brown, orange and green, yellow and green, pink and blue. Like all of those, I can see something and think it's, you know, something else. I just don't think about color, I think, the way people look at something, and one of the first things they think about is what color it is, anything. And I don't ever think about it. I think about everything else, I just don't think about that. Well, if I look at that tree, I think about the shape, the texture of it. If your brain kind of comes up with a list of things that sort of relate to what that is, color is not one of them. I don't even think about what color it is.
How did you find out you were colorblind?
I remember hearing the story about how I was in kindergarten and the teachers called my parents in because of the colors I was using in my artwork. The colors were just wrong, like maybe the sky purple and the people were green and the grass was orange, and somebody was just like, oh, maybe he's colorblind. I remember taking the test. You look at the circle and there's dots and they ask you what number you see.
Have you ever thought something was one color and it turned out to be another?
That does happen every once in a while. There'll be something that I either own or come across on a regular basis that I thought was one color and it's just not.
Does someone help you get dressed in the morning?
I think that's more of an issue when you're like putting together an outfit that has to be coordinated, and I just don't do that. I just wear things that kind of go together with everything. It's like jeans and blue shirts, black shirts.
What's your job?
Well, it's just kind of funny because I work with photographs all day. There have been situations at work where, you know, because I work on websites and things to do with design, graphics, and things like that. It's like, can you make that a little more green? I'll open up the color picker in Photoshop and I'll get them to point. I'm like, why don't you can pick exactly what you want. Let them do it. And there's websites you can go to that have pre-created color schemes, you know, colors that look okay together.
Is it hard to be colorblind?
It would be easier to not be colorblind. It kind of would be easier if I could see it the way everyone else sees it, because then I would kind of, we're all on the same page. You're kind of like on a slightly different page if you're colorblind. In the realm of disability, it's pretty minor. It's not something I think about all the time. Because, I mean, it's really not that big a deal. Woohoo!